how to recover Bitget wallet. In today's video, we're going to walk you through how to recover your Bitget wallet account if you've forgotten your password, lost access, or are facing any issues. Don't worry, we've got you covered. Let's dive right into it. First, open your web browser and go to the official Bitget website, that is www.bitget.com. Now, if you're on mobile, you can download the Bitget app from the App Store or Google Play Store. Now, what you need to do is simply click on Start Now. Now, once you're on the Bitget homepage, here you can see the login button. Simply tap on it. Now, what you need to do is, if you can't remember your password, no worries. Under the login form, you'll see an option that says Forgot Password. Click on that. Now, you'll be prompted to enter the email address or phone number associated with your phone Bitget account. Make sure you use the same one you registered with. Once enter, click on next to continue. Bitget will send you a verification code via email or SMS. Simply check your inbox or messages for the code. If you don't see it, be sure to check your spam folder. Enter the verification code on the website or app to verify your identity. Once your identity is verified, you'll be asked to create a new password. Make sure it's a strong combination of upper and lower case letters, numbers, and special characters. After entering your new password, simply click on reset password to confirm. And that's it. That's how you simply recover your Bitget wallet account.